小朋友们好，我是健奶奶。今天我要给大家读一本我自己编画的故事书，叫《超级英雄手手救世界》。我是为我的两个超级英雄孙子孙女儿，以及所有想当超级英雄的孩子们写的。大家可以读书学中文，也可以听故事学英语。你好，我的名字叫手，我有一个双胞胎弟弟，他的名字也叫手，我是手姐姐，他是手弟弟，我们是家里的超级英雄。 Hi, my name is Hand, and I have a twin brother. His name is also Hand. I'm sister Hand, and he's brother Hand. We are the superheroes of the family. 我们家还有四个其他成员。我们的爸爸是头脑，我们的妈妈是心脏，我们的奶奶是头发，我们的爷爷是胡须。 There are four other members in our family. Our dad is the head. Our mom is the heart. Our grandma is the hair. And our grandpa is the beard. 我们像超级英雄一样飞快地来回，在家里帮忙。我们帮助头爸爸在计算机上工作，我们帮助新妈妈举重锻炼身体。 As superheroes, we move very fast to help around the house. We help Dad Head with his computer work, and we help Mom Heart lift weights for exercise. 我弟弟替胡须爷爷拿剃须刀刮胡子，我每天和头发奶奶一起扎我的小辫子。My brother holds Grandpa Beard's razor for shaving. Grandma Hair and I work together to make my ponytails every day. 我们都住在一栋叫身体的大房子里。我们家里的人称我们是房子里的超级英雄，因为没有我们，他们就不能开心地在房子里生活。We all live in a big house called Body. My family members call us the superheroes of the house because they cannot live happily inside the house without us. 在学前班里，我们喜欢看好多好玩的故事书。In preschool, we love reading a lot of fun storybooks. 我弟弟和我能用手指数到十，还能做算术题。My brother and I can count to 10 with our fingers and do math. 我喜欢的活动是画画和写字。我弟弟更喜欢在儿童乐园里玩球和捉迷藏。我们都喜欢装扮成超级英雄。 My favorite activities are drawing and writing. My brother prefers playing ball and hide and seek in the playground. We both love to dress up as superheroes.
我们的老师告诉我们有一种新的病毒，是一群很小可是很伤人的有毒东西。他们就像超级英雄故事里的坏蛋一样，能使好人受苦，使他们的生活困难悲惨。
Our teacher told us about the new virus, a group of very tiny but harmful germs. Like the villains in superhero stories, they make good people suffer.And make their lives miserable.
当空气里充满这种病毒的时候，我们就不允许去拥挤的公园和餐馆了，连一些学校也得关门。
When this virus is in the air, we're not allowed to go to the crowded parks or restaurants. Even some schools must close.
我们要像超级英雄一样和坏蛋病毒做斗争。每天头爸爸和新妈妈出门时，我们帮他们戴上口罩，这样坏蛋病毒就进不了我们的身体房子，因为口罩挡住了我们的嘴巴鼻子大门。 We want to fight the virus just like the superheroes fighting the villains. Every day, we help Dad Head and Mom Heart put on their masks when they go out. The virus cannot enter our body house because the mask covers our doors of the nose and the mouth.
我们每次从学校或者儿童乐园回家都要认真洗手。爸爸妈妈买了洗手肥皂和还有好多酒精的消毒液来为我们冲洗。
We wash ourselves thoroughly every time we return home from school or the playground. Dad and Mom bought hand soap and sanitizer with lots of alcohol to kill the virus on us.
我们用力搓手，要唱两遍洗手歌或生日歌以后，才用清水洗去肥皂泡泡。
We rub hard and sing hand wash song.Or happy birthday twice before we rinse the soap bubbles off with water.
我们好想念头发奶奶和胡须爷爷，他们现在不能来看我们了，因为我们不想把病毒传给他们。病毒能使老年人病得很重，比对我们的伤害还要严重。
We miss Grandma Hair and Grandpa Beard very much. They cannot visit us now because we do not want to pass the virus to them. The germs can make old people very sick and hurt them more than us.
我们一直用电话联系，几乎每天传送照片。我相信爷爷奶奶想念我们，比我们想念他们更多。
We talk on the phone all the time and share photos almost every day. I believe that Grandma and Grandpa miss us even more than we miss them.
今天是我们的生日，爸爸妈妈带我们去动物园，动物又看到我们都很高兴。我们都戴着口罩和其他人群保持距离。
Today is our birthday. Mom and Dad are taking us to the zoo. The animals love to see us again. We all wear masks, and we keep our distance from crowds.
头发奶奶和胡须爷爷在网上看着我们吃了一个可口的巧克力蛋糕。我们一起唱生日快乐歌。
Grandma Hair and Grandpa Beard watch us eating a delicious chocolate cake online. We sing happy birthday together.
妈妈、爸爸和爷爷奶奶都称赞我们守规矩，保护全家人平安。我们是全家的超级英雄。我们每天和坏蛋病毒斗争，拯救世界。
Mom, Dad, and our grandparents all praise us for following the rules and keeping the whole family safe. We are the superheroes of our family, and we fight the villain virus to save the day every day. The end.
小朋友，你要是喜欢这本书，可以让你爸爸妈妈去亚马逊网站买纸质的图书。再见。